so that it may join us. Now you are one of us. I offer you a gift. The catacombs are filled with the Defiler's cultists. Sneak up behind your prey and feast. Relish your new powers. Embrace my blessing.
Yes, Rashada's beautiful wife is most precious Jazadi. Their lashes stripped her fur to the bone. She died from their torture. That is why this one called Drumathra. Rashada regrets this. Trading hate only brings more suffering. If Rashada had many knights, he could explain. We integrate Tamriel's gods with our own so we can blend in. We also do this to amuse ourselves. But there are Khajiiti spirits outside Tamriel's pantheon. Dark spirits. They are Drumathra. Use the idol on the dark spirits, then kill them to charge it. While you hold the idol, anything that possesses you will cease to be. This is how we stop the monster. This one must apologize to Revali. Meet us in her home when the idol is charged.
Rashada summoned it. He's some kind of shaman. My husband broke up a ritual that Catman was performing a few nights ago. We punished everyone there and confiscated a totem from their makeshift altar. The creature's afraid of that totem. I want nothing that belonged to that dirty catman, Rashada. He brought that monster here. He must know a way to send it back. The catman's inside the barn in the center of the plantation. Maybe he stayed to watch his monster tear us apart. Wicked animal. Here, take the idol. I don't want it near me.
Over here.
Please.
Good.